This is water meter actually. See, if you observe, we have 5 digits and 2 red color digits. That means this is for tens. Like, we have 2 clocks here. One is for 10 liter. So 0, 1, 2 till 10. That means if this completes one round, that means we consumed 10 liters. This another clock, this is for 1 liter. One round, if it completes one round, that means one liter. So how to detect the leakage in our house? Like, see, one red color wheel, if it stops, that means there is no leakage or we are not using any water here. But if you observe this meter, red wheel is continuously rotating. That means currently they are using water or there is a leakage in their home.